Hey guys, welcome back to the channel Edison on Yu-Gi-Oh! And I had to take a break from getting spanked with my zombie deck. So I wanted to play this frog deck. It's kind of like something I've been wanting to try lately with a 3 Dark Dust Spirit. Well, I know this card loses really bad to like Starlight Road. I feel like Starlight Road's not really popular enough to where I feel like this card will put in more work than it will get Starlight Roaded, if that makes sense. Also, I do like it just against, like, it's not bad against just one single thing, or if they have multiple things, it can just be like a really good comeback card. So I'm gonna try it at 3 and see how I like it. I know this might sound crazy, but when you just have Dark Dust Spirit threatening every turn, it can just it can make a lot of decks just sort of not be able to play or be afraid to commit to the field. And the cool thing about it is, even if there aren't any monsters, I believe he can still be summoned and attack, unlike these guys, where their effects are obviously mandatory. With him, destroy all other face-up monsters. So it's just something you can summon, destroy stuff, or just summon, attack, and then bounce back to your hand. So it's just something I've been wanting to try out for a little bit, but I've just been playing zombies nonstop. So let's see if we can get back on the winning side of things, because we are taking a bunch of L's. All right, just let me get the tree warning. That's all I have. All right, this hand's pretty good. Do not want to draw a second tree one, so let's go ahead and substitute until my opponent's hand. Activate. Back to hand. So we have a bunch of plays for next turn now. If he doesn't set back row, this card is just going to blow him out. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so sick. This should be a pretty cool reaction. Yes, then draw. This goes back to him. feel like I kind of want to hold this for now. Can activate spells. It should be in. This card, I feel like, is kind of bad going first, but then, like, really broken going second. So now we're going second. I don't really know for sure what I'm playing against, but it does seem something like DD Crow might be okay. That was like broken. This card is so good. Maybe I should play more, but I don't know. Probably not. Maybe like two? Seems like a deck that Vanny's seen would just be really good against. So let's do a triple Vanny scene for her. Two. Let's go one, two. Just so we have some variety in our tribute, so we don't like side a bunch of just one out. Kai's is obviously the best. Let's try this out. This deck can just be so crazy when you just open like nothing but tributes every turn. Maybe I should cut these two for like, I don't know. Like instant fusions maybe? No, because I'm not playing like any tuners or anything like that. Oh gosh, we have that combo. That's disgusting. So I kind of don't want to do this. I'm going to maximize. Kind of have to. Oops. No Gore's a good sign. Okay. Don't just leave it. Don't leave it. You gotta do something with it. Okay. Oh my God, dude, you're just gonna die next turn. You're gonna kill me? Oh my God, this just makes it even better. I'm playing three of this guy. I wish he was dark so I could alert extra like copies away. If he hasn't set a back row, this is probably over again. Well, I don't know, because he still has drill, which is kind of tough. This is disgusting. Well, I might just die next turn. But I have to do this play. Still. Now, probably could have Ryza there. Yeah. What the heck is this deck? Kind of cool. Oh, wow. I'm surprised he wouldn't go. Drill into Stratos? Wow, interesting. What did he add back? Oh, Dark Dust Spirit. Okay. That's kind of weird. We needed that. We got two. This kind of sucks. I'm hating this card more and more now. Like, you have to be able to attack in this deck, I feel like. What's he gonna add back? This is winnable, potentially. Actually, I don't think it's possible to win. Depends on if he tries to attack this turn, because maybe these should be like threatening or something. You gonna try to double drill me? Yeah. Yeah, I think we might be able to win now. You can't banish both. I have to kill him next turn, I don't have a choice. I don't think I can. I mean, that's gonna be 22. But he has to leave them at this point, right? I mean, you can't just... Okay. Oh, wow. I don't know about that. Okay. Yeah, that's a pretty good draw. That'll do it. Perfect. Good games to that guy. Jeez. About time we get some just like quick wins. I'm getting smoked over here. Alright, this is cool. This is cool. I don't know about three of this. Maybe I'm tripping. And this card. Oh shit. This card's pissing me off. I don't even want to side it, to be honest. 3-3-3. Like, maybe this could be 2? No, that's greedy. Let's try threatening. Alright, yeah, let's try this move in the next video. Alright guys, appreciate it. See you in the next one. Thanks.